It's really important to go to school because you can learn everything you need to know, and you need to know everything like a grown up.
So we can work and learn how to do our jolly phonics and stuff. And we learn how to write and we make friends.
I like coming to school because we do some nice hands-up and sums, and we do nice writing. Well, sometimes when we've done some hard work, we have like some breaks in the yard, and we have some playtime and we eat some fruit before dinner.
Because you learn and you help when you get a job. And you get better at writing. And teachers help.